Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your guy Perrier, and guess what? I'm back with another video. Yo, and this time we are gonna check out Future with his music video "Life Is Good" featuring none other than Drake, the GOAT, the living legend Drake. But yeah, we gonna check this out. This just dropped. It looks like yesterday at midnight, at least as of recording this video. It's been a minute since they actually collabed, so. Should be interesting. But as usual, if this is your first time tuning in to my channel, first off, thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. It's warm, it's cozy. You know, stay a while. Stay a while. Go ahead and leave a like. Go ahead and comment. Go ahead and subscribe. And you know what you gotta do. Go ahead and hit that bell notification so you'll be notified every time I drop a video. Go and follow that IG. Go ahead and follow that Twitter. And you'll stay up to date with all my shenanigans, you know what I'm saying? So without further ado, let's go ahead and check out this video. Let's get to it, family. Let's go.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?
Okay.
Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something.
So first off, this is kind of just a weird setting. One, they're, you know, pick up the trash, but it's at night. So it's just a very weird kind of setting at this point. Now that's cool though, so we gonna see what they up to. We gonna see what they up to.
Wine by the glass, man, a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is.
Okay, so they got
what I had to and did what I did.
Normal jobs. Like us.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips, giving you my number, but don't hit me
on dumb shit.
Working on a weekend like usual.
Yanni.
Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Okay.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?
Okay.
Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
It's cool, man.
He's about to hit his head.
Life is good. You know what I mean?
100,000 for the Chiefs ring on the neck, spin a little bitch. Ooh. I flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, all of my bitch. Dropped $3 on the rain, I'm in the truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the
beat switch.
Cocaine, they ain't been the same fence. Ooh. Granted, she was standing right there while I catch a play on the brick. Ooh. I made the money to throw hate while I Taliban in this bitch. Ooh. I'd have been down bad in the trench set, ride with that stick. Ooh. Who gave you pills to get that dust? Pluto sent you on the dick. Ooh. Too many convicts, they enrolled me to play in this shit. Grab a nonsense, get old, so I'm spreading this bitch. They had the counter like lighting it up, nigga, hand it back, get it. I'm on a PJ, lining it up, bad boy, so sticky.
Hey, what's the point of this, y'all? They working a lot of different jobs on this video right now. I mean, it's very interesting, but I'm just trying to figure out the point. Can y'all figure out the point? Can y'all let me know down in the comment section below why they're doing all this stuff? Because I don't know. I don't know, but it's interesting. So we'll keep on watching.
I'm trying to tote that Drake on London and it's
what's your crack screen?
They gotta stretch a nigga, how we gon' die for this shit? Ooh. Yeah, I ride for my niggas, I lie for my bitch. Ooh. We some poor high class niggas made to be rich. Yeah, I'll let the band though, got a penthouse for a closet. Ooh, it's like a shando, lit on my neck, my wrist. Ooh.
I thought that was DJ Academics for a second. Ooh. Got 21
in my blood and purpose.
Yeah, ain't gonna get front. This shit sitting in the middle of the hood. I've been serving fiends, get my racks. About to buy me some studio time making that song.
What?
Yeah.
For real?
I'm about to go big.
You can't spit.
For real? I got bars, fool.
Man, you need a hard video.
If I do the video, you got that ready. You got the vision.
Don't gas me.
You're bigger than Lil X. Don't see how his videos be popping, nigga.
XTV.
$3 on the rain, call the truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. That's by the time I call Savini. I go tremendo for new fettuccine. All fat, though, carry the pinky. All fat, though, all the peach. I'm in the loop with the groove. I'm in the loop with the groove. Who's one you work? I put your face in the news. I put the puss on the shirt. After I murdered it, baby, go shoot up the hearse. Cost me a quarter bird. Nigga's birthday, you a maniac, a fucking alien. How you spurgin'? Got that kitty cat, I'm having fun with that. Going birkin'. $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, I'm out of my bitch. Ooh. Dropped $3 on the rain, called a gun to truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. $100,000
for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.
Okay.
That was good.
I just need one more. Right.
No, I need one more.
Hey,
no, one more. Just me. Please. One more. I swear. Just one more.
X.
You always say exactly. Everybody
change
lives. Yeah, change it up.
You
need a 35 mil.
35 mil, please.
What do you want to do? You want
again? Yeah, one more time.
You're the boss. You're the boss.
All right, guys. Last looks. We're going again.
Roll camera.
So this is
for the chief ring on the nigga.
Okay.
How the flu not Spain to be in my domain, all of my bitch.
21
on the rain, little bitch. Oh, I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Oh,
yo,
the chief ring on the nigga,
bitch. Yo. Yo. Alright, we just checked it out. Life is good. Future featuring Drake. Yo, off the rip, this was such a like crazy video to me. Because one, they're doing all these odd jobs. I don't really get it. I don't understand why they're doing all these odd jobs, but I still mess with it because it just looks cool. But one thing I could say, I know without a shadow of a doubt that they ain't no way they ain't have fun on this video. There is not no way that they did not have fun on this video. All these odd jobs, they were cooks, truck drivers, taking out the trash. Videographers and whatnot at the end. Like, they were just doing all these jobs. Probably had mad fun doing all them shots. So, cool. I mean, yo, what did y'all think? What did y'all think of this video? I love the actual song. The production was dope. It's a vibe. Like, this is gonna go. I already know that. But what did y'all think of the overall video? Trip me out. I don't understand. But let me know down in the comment section what y'all think of the video. Let me know down below how you guys feel, because that's what matters. And of course, we're gonna have to rate this video. We gotta do a rating from the scale of straight trash. Gotta wait on it. Fire. For me personally, the video is fun. The video is fun. It's gonna have to be in between a wait on it to fire. Like, the video wasn't straight fire to me. It wasn't like, oh my God, this is mind blowing. But it looked fun and it looked interesting enough to at least keep my attention. So we're gonna just put it in between. We're gonna have a fire here and a wait on it emoji here, you know, you think on it, you know, I don't know. I can't decide. I think the video is fire. So don't come for me down in the comments. Okay. But it's just the concept of it. I don't know. But yo, thank y'all so much for checking out the video. Have a discussion down below. Stay a while. And yo, I'm gonna see y'all on the next video, y'all. I know what it is. Peace.